Medicine is something that I've always been involved in. I practically grew up in clinics and in hospitals because my mom was a nurse when I was born.
I would bring her with me to all the rural areas in Louisiana that we would travel to.
I attended LSU from 2011 through 2014.
I attended LSU because I am a true Louisiana girl. LSU has always been a staple in my community.
I feel so blessed to have shared that experience with her. She was definitely my support, my rock.
I can't even imagine having to go through medical school without her.
The fact that we get to go to LSU together, it's amazing. It's surreal.
In regards to my future, I'm most excited about the opportunity to stay in Louisiana and practice medicine with my mom by my side. Being a physician is a position of service, and I appreciate this practice because it allows me the privilege to be a part of the resolution to people's most intimate problems. To me, there's nothing greater or more fulfilling than knowing that I have the knowledge and the ability to change someone's life for the better.